position where they can tie this game or take a lead. Virginia Tech led by 10 with just under 11 to play in the ball game. Now the Wahoos have a chance to tie or take the lead.
What a great
possession game. 3 minutes to go in regulation. 2-3 zone. Brogdon in the middle. The lob.
And Anderson will slam it.